Two Virginia state troopers were injured after a pickup truck struck their patrol cars on Interstate 81. The troopers were responding to a disabled tractor trailer. Virginia car accident lawyer William Davis says reckless drivers often cause crashes.